Hey guys, Darth Glurk here, back with part 2 of our Battle for Middle-earth 2 Good Campaign playthrough. So, last time, we started off the Good Campaign. We got to first get introduced to our good guy heroes and the sweet romance between Gloin and Glorfindel. And we slayed a lot of goblins. There was just armies of goblins died by our hand, including Gorkil the Goblin King. So, chew on that, Gorkil. And now, at the very end of the last one, as soon as we had crushed Gorkil and laughed at his stupid face, we got our Gloin and Glorfindel got met by a captured dwarf who, wait for it, the brain is working, he had said that a dragon was attacking his people at the Blue Mountains, and they're having dragon problems. So, we are going to go help those poor dwarves deal with their pesky dragon problem. Because we're nice like that, that's why. And we're going to go help him out. And because we don't want to let these nice dwarves suffer unnecessarily beneath the cruel dragon's rule. And plus, we found out that the dragon is working for Sauron in exchange for an old dwarven ring of power.
After a long journey, the heroes arrive at the Blue Mountains. They find an army of dwarves preparing for battle outside the entrance of a cave. The evil dragon has forced them from their home beneath the mountains, claiming their underground domain as his new lair.
Gloin from the east! A great surprise indeed, and well-timed. The dragon has burned us out of our own tunnels and made this one here his lair. Now we will take back our home and slay the fiend!
The dragon's back! He's destroying everything! Still yes! Can't kill him out here! We'll have to catch him at his lair! Inside!
We rescued a messenger who told us
about the dragon.
We've come to help.
And you bring elves. This is a dwarven mine. No place for wood folk. Enough of the chatter. Let's slay the dragon and reclaim what is ours.
Alright, there we go.
Stay ready.
Oh, and they even gave me some Mirkwood archers who are suffering. But don't worry, we'll build a hearth and they will heal in no time.
Watch for the enemy.
Alright, so we're going to grab my elves and we're going to grab you. You'll be group. Oh, not you. You shouldn't be one. You should be at least two. You get off the horse because you will outpace every dwarf alive. So you might as well slow down to even have a chance of keeping up with them so you don't ditch them. And you guys will be two. One, I mean. You guys will be two. You guys will be three.
And
I guess you guys can be four. Okay.
We must gather our strength.
Get ready, dwarves!
Stay together, Axe Throwers!
Let's hurry this up.
We have the best materials.
Evil has spread across these lands. I know the way.
We shall wait.
Okay. First, let's make sure this cave is empty before we do anything else. Ah, see? Spiders. What did I just say? Kill them all! We lost a dwarf. Don't worry. We'll make sure you're healed, buddy. Wow, my Mirkwood archer's absolutely slaying right now. Hang on, you boys. Alright, hang on. There we go. Alright. Continue clearing him out, gentlemen. Man, he is so fast. Just so much faster than everyone else. Gloin's like, let me help. Hey. I got how it's a bonus objective. As if someone is gonna leave.
Watch for the enemy.
You guys back, 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 back.
Be vigilant. There must be more goblins ahead. Do not fear them. Stay alert now.
Okay. I will commence with the base building. Alrighty, we are back. So it took forever to build this base because there's not enough space to build enough mines, so all your mines are making very little money, and so it takes forever to build enough. It takes forever to build enough to get enough money to actually get everything done. So, took forever, but we did it. We're here. We have a fully built up army as much as we can, and it is fully upgraded. Now we have more than what you see here, obviously. I was keeping all of my ranged units inside the towers just in case I got attacked. As you can see, I went really heavy on the ranged, obviously, because we will be fighting a dragon. And so I obviously went very heavy on the ranged, and everyone is hotkeyed. We do have a couple of demolishers as well. So yeah, that should be helpful, and we are ready to press out. The time is nigh. But I want to make sure that the dragon doesn't come trundling out as soon as we leave.
Must be tall, over there, goblin. Where are they going? Remove the fiends.
Oh, they were all stacked up, so they all died at once. It'll just be easier just to have it be these guys. Get him, Glorfindel. Plus, they're only little goblins, and it's easier to maintain if it's just these guys. Wow, look at him. Look at him just like three-shot these buildings.
I will be your guide. Keep up. There's their buildings. Remove the feeble.
Let's get some help. That's just Tom Bombadil. Oh, there they go. I like Tom Bombadil when he's all singing. He's just like, good old Tom Bombadil. He's like, he's so jolly.
This fine door was meant to keep enemies out. The demolisher can get through it.
You can see him just skipping along. That was so funny. You can see him just skipping along. That was great. Get him, boys. Alright, hang on. As much as I would love. I was about to say, I'm assuming it's because enemies are coming.
If your wits about you, I will be your guide.
Alright, so we are going to do this in a organized, smart fashion. We are going to punch the door down, because isn't it a bonus objective? Demolish the Citadel door. Yeah, because we have demolishers, so you might as well. But what we're going to do, because I don't want to run my army across this, because knowing my luck, that'll be the one time the dragon trundles along, shoots one fireball, and just nukes my whole army. So, because I am a paranoid little boy, I am going to, first we'll send one demolisher over here. Oh. After the dragon shows up. He's roaring, that means he's close.
Let's get moving.
Alright, maybe that'll keep you guys safe enough. Don't move. Anything from the dragon?
Nothing can stand up to this.
Really? Nothing? Alright.
Come on, beast!
I keep feeling like I'm hearing, but just like the sound effects, like I have no way of knowing if it's actually him. So, we're just gonna have to take our chances.
Break it down.
And then, as soon as he gets closer, we'll move these guys out and around. And then once it's down, we will grab a builder, run over, build a mine shaft, and then that way we can transport our guys without my army running across this open field and getting massacred. Because, believe me, 'tis a good plan. It's maybe overcautious, maybe an overcautious one, but I think it's a good plan. But it's probably overcautious, in all fairness. It's like way overly cautious. You know, and after I cut out the footage of me building, like, so we have like 10 minutes of actual footage. Which is fine. All right. Oh, great. Hurry, little demolisher, hurry! Take it down! Dragoth is coming!
Let's get in close!
There's a battle coming. I know it.
We should place mine shafts
so we can get to the battles quicker.
Falling stonework.
How long do we have to wait?
Not to worry. This is dwarven stonework. There'll be no collapsing here.
Keep those spears
ready. March! Wrong button. Get back inside. Get back inside. You're not allowed to do that.
Where is the build site?
All right. Okay.
I'll stand by your
side. I forgot that they're both on the same one. I'm used to them being on, them being on two different hotkeys.
What's about you? Demolish our crew. They can't hide from it.
Move
along, ancient halls of my ancestors. Only the dwarves build chambers such as these. Die, creature of shadow. Stand fast.
It's maybe a little bit of overkill, but... Aha! Turns out it's very good against units, too.
The shadow must be stopped. Keep your wits about you.
Alright, is he here? Oh, he's here. Ha! I did not notice that.
Where's the enemy base? Come on, beast!
You see him grunting and groaning? Just, Alright, well, considering you might as well just come on over, because you can't go through a mine shaft, obviously. So, he can just work your way over.
Ah, yes, that will win it to build site. We'll take care of it.
Where's the enemy base?
Really? Nothing? He just keeps roaring, but he doesn't actually show up. I keep waiting for the red dot, because back in the vanilla one, I mean, maybe he doesn't do it anymore, or I don't know. But back in the vanilla one, I thought he would run across the open field. That's the reason I'm avoiding it so badly. But so far, I've yet to see him actually go across the field. But I'm still not going to take any chances. Okay.
Tighten up, dwarves!
Oh, they're already outside. Makes more sense. You think these elves are like, what are we doing here? With all these mine shafts and another craziness.
Built with dwarven steel. Fine craftsmanship. That'll work.
We're not gonna go like crazy on the walls or anything. I just wanted enough so we can
stay alert now.
I just wanted enough towers so that they'll be defended. Alright. Okay, now we're all unloaded, and we're safe from the dragon.
Oh yeah.
You stay there. As soon as this guy's done, actually, you guys just stay here all armored up, because there's no reason not to. And I don't have use for you yet. There we go. Okay, now you can go back. Oh wait, actually, I have one more good idea. At least I think it's a good idea. I want to build. Get a little closer. I think it'd be a good idea to build a hearth. That way, I don't have to run them back through the mine to heal in case we get injured. Maybe, again, maybe overkill, and maybe I'm overthinking things, but I think it's a good idea. Are you bluffing again, or are you actually here? I'm going to go with bluffing again. Alright, as soon as that's built, then we'll push the builder back through and he can go home. And then we can get to poking around. Now, obviously, it's not actually Dragoth, I don't think. It's just a dragon. But this dragon shit will be back here with a bunch of spiders. Spider riders. That's actually the reason that I built a couple of phalanxes. Because they will be really good against spider riders. So that's the reason I built a couple of them, in case you're wondering. Alright, there we go. Okay. There we go. So now we're all built up here. These two can stay here. We have no use for them yet. And I guess we can go up first. So I guess we can go up first, and because we're going to poke around the cave a little bit. You never know what goodies might be hiding here. Slay them all. Oh, that's going to really hurt. Oh, right in the blob. Could you get the stupid building out of the way? Slay it, please. Well, holy cow. We're gonna need to heal after that. Yeah, a little late to freak out about the mountain giants, alright? Believe me, we already conquered that. Yes, that would actually be nice, because we're Baroque. Here, crank your output to 300%. There we go.
Evil has spread across these lands.
Huzzah! Alright, now we clear this tunnel. Alright, well. Oh, it's the trolls over here that they're freaking out about. Don't worry, buddy. Reinforcements are coming. Guys, get out of the way, please. You actually don't need it either, so you can stay over here.
Keep those spears there. The ancient halls of my ancestors.
Let's get in. You think he's gonna say that every time?
Line it up.
I mean, I don't care. I mean, like, it makes it sound like I'm all pissed off about it. I don't care that he says it.
Tighten up, dwarves.
Up, up, up. But he already said it, so it feels funny.
To your places. Positions. Forge ahead.
Just stay there. Hopefully, it'll be fine.
Watch for the enemy.
Okay, our guys are healing. We've explored that way. I think this way leads to the open hall, so we're gonna go down first.
I will face them.
Plus, our powers recharge very, very quickly.
Nothing can stand up.
That. Just stay still.
I will be your guide. We must not delay. We must be off.
There's lots of treasure just lying around in here.
Line it up.
Okay.
Stay together,
we're healed up. Let's roll.
The shadow must
tighten
be
up,
stopped.
Axe throwers.
I know these parts.
Keep those spears there.
Now.
Knock, knock. I'm so smart. Just like run them backwards.
Something is afoul.
Tighten up, dwarves!
I will face them.
Okay, there's another little cleared pocket. We can continue on our way then. And I'm not going to run to the hearth over every little thing, okay? Like, that's a tiny percentage. Like, I'm not that sensitive about it. Well, these guys are missing a model, so that kind of makes me want to run back. But we'll try and let it go for a little bit. Because they will regen models, like, slowly with because they have banner carriers.
Something is afoul. I know the way.
I prefer to have my heroes lead, because obviously they can't be trampled. There we go.
Strike swiftly.
Keep those spears ready.
Slay them all. Whoa. Assuming there's a Drake over here. Alright, well now you guys need to heal. Alright, but it's fine, because if there's a Drake in here, it'll be easier to deal it with have it to be able to deal with it with these guys.
I will face them. Let me show you.
Something is the fire only makes it easier to see them. Attack! Stand fast!
Kill it! Kill them!
It's a drink. Don't get too close.
Oh, we're getting close. We're getting all close and personal.
They have no place here. How long do we have to wait?
I'll stand by your side. The swarm has to go.
Glorfindel will have to try and handle the Drake for a minute. We gotta get the lair down. There we go. Oh, he ranked up. Congratulations, little Drake.
They can't hide from a dwarf.
I mean, hey, we're level 9 these days, kids. We don't mess around.
I will face
there we
them.
Go. Alright. Now, we have this way to clear still, but Huey and Dewey are going to go up here.
I will be your guide.
Good job, guys. You killed freaking 3 Drakes and you barely lost any health at all. That's what I like to see. Alright, you guys okay? They're good. The army is returning.
Weapons ready,
elves. The poor elves, I can't even upgrade them, so they're truly on their own. Oh, that's why. The dragon's back here. That's the reason I can still hear roaring and stuff. It's because he's trundling around back here. That's why. It's because he hasn't left this little bowl basin yet. Why that is, I don't know. But yeah, he's like... Is he actually... See, I don't know if he's trapped in here or what, but he's just running around in the back. That's the reason. Well, if I had realized that, I would have probably not been so cautious in leaving. Whatever. We'll use this opportunity to clear his, little cave here. Glorfindel's so much faster than the rest of his forces.
Line it up! Stay alert now!
I know these parts.
And Glorfindel's leading the charge with his elves backing him up. The dwarves are coming much slower.
They're over here too.
Are they? Wow, look at you. We're getting them. They're trying to kill those guys, but... wow, fighting me with Drakes.
These tracks belong to Drakes.
Get them away!
Demolish our crew.
Nothing can stand up to this.
Flee, my little demolisher. The elves are almost back. The dwarves are doing their best. Actually, you guys stay back. Get my heroes up here. Glorfindel actually made it. The stalling tactics worked. Go get him. Tom is doing his best. Stupid. Come on, you can do it. Hey. Well. Didn't realize that was a thing, to be honest with you. It's alright. While we're here, might as well heal. Couple of my melee infantry are a little bit banged up. Alright, then we can head back over there.
I will be your guide. Let's get in close.
Watch for the enemy. Yeah, it's the elves that are banged up because they're not as armored as our brochachos. Right? Oh, okay, so they are fully upgraded. They actually do have elven armor. I didn't realize that. Okay, so they're not actually as weak as I was worried they were. Well, that's cool.
Nothing can stand up to this.
All right, so I'm going to move those guys back closer, because now that'll be nice. Well, you can just stay there for now. If you get into real trouble, I'll pull you into the tower. All right.
We must gather our strength.
That's probably good enough, right? Yeah, you're good. All right, let's head back. So, I guess Glorfindel will do the advanced scouting, because even on foot, he's still faster than everyone else. His elves are a close second, though. They're doing their best. They are catching up. The dwarves will be here in a while. Gloin's like, wait! It's like, you'll just lead those forces, dude. You'll be fine. Dwarves are just... they're trying their best. So I did a little bit of testing, though. And in this one, just like in Battle for Middle-earth, Rise of the Witch King, you can only choose one. In the vanilla game, you can have both, where you can upgrade them and give them siege hammers. But with the patches in Rise of the Witch King and in this, you cannot. You can only choose one. So you give them the siege hammers, which make them better against buildings, but slightly weaker in regular melee. Or you give them forge blades, which makes them better in melee, but doesn't give them any bonuses to buildings. So it's your decision. But just like in Rise of the Witch King, this patch does the same thing. In case you was wondering.
Something is afoul.
All right. So odds are, Hooey and Dewey are going to be the ones to charge in here, because I was about to say there will be drakes in here. Get him, boys.
Die, creature of Sarah. With haste. Move quietly. Watch it. That drink is here. Where are they?
They can't hang. Gimli is, or Gimli. Gloin is just such a good building killer. Hey.
Must be stopped. I know these parts.
First dwarf.
The shadow must be stopped.
All right, well done. There is another set of varied eggs. Guys, there's another chest there.
Let us go. Evil has spread across these lands.
There we go.
This is anyway,
there's another set of dead drakes.
How long do we have to wait?
Brought to you by our heroes here. Also, our next little thing is ready.
The shadow must all right. Be stopped.
Let's go, y'all.
Evil has spread across these lands.
Ah, interesting. Okay, then let's go ahead and get our demolishers down here, because we could use them now.
Nothing can stand up.
All right, then.
All right, the demolishers are on the way. Now, it makes you wonder where the last one is, because I cleared this cave. We cleared this. We cleared that. Now, there's this section. Ah, there we go. There's the last one right there. Okay, well then let's go ahead and send our heroes up there. Because it won't take them very... I mean, Gimli. Gloin will take a little bit to get there, but he'll get there eventually.
Let's get this thing moving.
And then the demolishers are on the way, and we'll just have them. Our boys go deal with that. Although, actually, hang on. Better idea. It just occurred to me that so when you destroy this gate, you're in this giant main room, but there's another set. As you can see, there's another set of walls. We'll just go into the main room and we'll knock this set of gates down because there's another one, and then we'll just go over here. It'll be much more simple, and that way we're not going to have to make double trips. Knock, knock. The dwarves are coming with elven allies. Knock it down, boys. Knock it down. We're coming in. Ready or not.
Give it another heave.
You think the dragon's actually going to show up because he's still trapped back here? Every time I think he's trying to leave, and I don't know if he's bugged out or what. There you go. That's close enough. Well, here, find something to do. I mean, you don't even have to bother. Just stand there. All right. Ignore that. Apparently, they won't be able to leave it alone, so... Oh, my elves. Oh, my elves, though. You have to ignore it. They're trying to target something that they can't hit. Oh, I think that probably.
Nothing can stand up to this. Let's hurry this up.
Okay, don't worry. The elves are healing. But here, just so we don't have to make trips. Mostly it's for the elves. Alright, there's the next gate. But it's this gate that we care about. We're going to knock down the gate and then we're going to run through. See, look, they healed already. Good stuff. There we go. Alright, we're gonna move Gloin and Glorfindel all the way through here while our little demolishers have at it.
This is the way. Weapons, dwarves, weapons.
Glorfindel is slaying right now. Gloin is just happy to be here. All the kills to Glorfindel. Gloin just did the best he could. It's not his fault that Glorfindel is faster. Alright, go get him, gentlemen.
I will be your guide. I'm here. Where are they? I will face them. Silence them! Match their strength! I'll stand by your side.
Hey, stop running away from me. Haha! No more drakes for you.
Keep your wits about you.
I know these parts.
First dwarf is ready.
We must gather our strength.
Yeah, chew on that.
Follow me.
All right, no more drakes. There we go.
Line, archers. We're busy now. Try it over here. They can't keep us out. Reposition.
Alright, ignore the little half gates, okay? Glorfindel, it goes for you too. Ignore it. And Gloin also goes for you. Ignore the gate.
Something is afoul. I will face them. Evil has spread.
They're climbing over the walls!
Well, they're in for a nasty surprise.
They're attacking! Put an end to this infestation!
Oh, look, he does appear here. How about that? Bring it down. And Tom is just killing right now. Archers are continuing to do their best. And the axe throwers, of course. Slay it. Slay it. Ouch. Slay it. Hey. Suck on that. I don't know if that was actually Dragoth, but we got him.
Sauron's dragon has been defeated and the Dwarven Ring reclaimed. However, Glorfindel and Glóin are in disbelief when their new allies refuse to join in the war against Sauron, choosing instead to return to mining the riches of their mountains. Disappointed, the heroes set out for the elven port city of the Grey Havens, hoping for a better reception from the elves. As they draw near the city, it is clear that all is not well there.
Indeed. Very, very true. So, so much of that is going to be cut out that we're actually going to do the next one, because I feel bad at just, like, the only thing we completed is just the one mission, because I'm cutting out, like, half of that mission, so we might, the video so far might only be, like, 30 minutes. And so we're actually going to hit the next one, because after you cut out probably the base building of that one, which I'm assuming it'll have, then that it'll probably equal about a normal video. So we're going to go ahead and hop right into the next one. Can you believe the dwarves didn't back us up? They're like, yeah, nah, thanks for the help, but we're just going to mine our riches instead. You're like, what is wrong with you? You're like, guys, like, we just bailed you out and fought for you, and this is what we get? You don't even decide to help us out? Like, they're going to destroy all of Middle-earth if you don't help us. You guys are so retarded. You stupid, greedy dwarf.
After thousands of years, elves in Middle-earth have finally begun their exodus homeward across the sea. The port city of Mithlond, known as the Grey Havens, is where they converge to set forth westward. But now even this remote city is not safe from Sauron. The corsairs of Umbar from the south have choked off their naval passage westward and threatened to overrun the ancient port.
Glorfindel! We heard that you may be coming. Corsairs from the south have sunk our ships and have ransacked the port. And now their ships linger in the gulf, sinking any ships attempting to flee.
Ah. Dwarves, go back to the caves and tell our brothers the enemy is here. Surely they will listen.
Back to the Blue Mountains.
Okay.
Mithlond, drive the scourge of the corsairs out of these waters.
Okay, hang on. First, get you off the horse, and then... You guys can be two, you guys can be one, you guys can be three. Okay. Quickly. We have buildings to save. Here, let's go find something that... It's going to be hard to save. You filthy pirates, get out of my city! Kill them all! Alright, Tom is going to go help. Alright, don't worry, no one panic. Hey! Stop it! Hey, stop throwing fire at my stuff! They're like, run away!
The filth of Umbar has been eradicated! We must capture the docks and fight off the blockade with our own fleet be defended. We must gather our strength. How long do we have to wait?
Alright, thanks for your help, Tom. Let's go ahead and grab that right away. Alright, get me a couple of builders so we can get to work building the base.
I know these parts. This dwarf is ready.
Alright, they're gonna work on capturing those. Alright.
Building supplies are here. There is work to be done.
We've captured it.
It is time to build.
It is done. Both shipyards are ours to command. We must first construct an attack group of battleships.
I will be your
they
guard.
Are the backbone of our navy.
We'll meet back at the camp.
As you reclaim the shipwrights, build a fleet of no less than four to fight the corsairs.
What are we building?
All right, hang on. We'll get to that.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Our fair city grows larger. Coming through. There is work
build
to be done.
There.
There is much to
the
do.
The lore of the shipwrights of Mithlond is unparalleled. But remember to upgrade the armor and endurance of our naval craft.
Yes, thank you. I know how the ships work. All right. It said no less than four. I want six, because that's how I roll.
We have a new structure.
Ready your tools.
Man, that's the problem. Is there's so many of it.
With these battleships, the corsairs will surely meet their defeat. The corsairs wait for us out at sea, mocking us. Let us bring the fight to them.
Okay, you guys will be on zero. Yes, destroy the blockade. Okay. It's being upgraded.
Building is now finished.
That's being upgraded.
I have building supplies. Our fair city grows larger.
I mean, man, these percentages suck. Ooh, 52 is actually really sweet. Oh, looks like they didn't wait for us. Kill them, kill them.
Ready your tools. Where should we build? It is time to build.
All right.
The black ships have blockaded our harbors. Attack them.
Easy. Easy. We'll get to
line
that.
It up. Forward.
We must protect the woods. The building is now finished.
Building materials.
A fair sight indeed.
All right. At least that'll help keep them on the edges. The bullet is safe.
They attack!
What? Oh. Admittedly, I'm not really paying listening to my boats. I mean, eventually, they'll all suicide themselves into my navy. Hey, who do you think you are, nerd? Come here. Whoa, look at them all. Fight, fight for your lives.
The shipwrights have crafted us an enchanted vessel, the Storm Ship. When it rams into enemies, it creates a swirling vortex that will sink ally and foe alike. Construct a storm ship from the shipwright.
Our fair city grows larger.
Alright, I do know how those work as well. But hey, thanks, Dad. Really appreciate that. Okay, now, I did see... Maybe we can go far enough. Oh, these aren't very good either. No, they're even worse. They're abysmal. Oy. Yeah, there's a 95 Malon trees, but man,
much to do.
The percentages are awful.
Ready your tools.
Absolutely awful.
Coming through.
Ooh, look at you. Luckily, they're holding position out there.
The building is now finished.
We're actually going to upgrade it just to make sure that to make sure it reaches
building materials
as it should. And we're actually going to put a tower right beside this because I'm pretty sure the enemy can reach this as they pass. So we're going to see if I put a tower there if I can help keep it alive.
I'm ready.
All right, that's done. Now we need. Oh man. It's really squishy in this base.
Ready your tools.
Actually, we could try and put one here.
It is time to build.
All right, let's try that. All right, guys, ready for this? Maybe if we see if we can target one in the back, then maybe it will.
The fighting has begun.
Holy crap, you idiot! No, 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 no. Alright. You can go now. We killed most of them. Kill the rest. Slay them. Slay them.
Without the transport, build us transport ships. With them, we can move our battalions across the waters.
We've prepared the green pasture.
Okay. There's those.
I was just waiting my turn.
Good. Now that the transport.
Oh,
is complete,
I saw that.
Load it up with our elven battalions.
Saw that too.
Build up this
Look
land.
At that. How's that for exact fit? Okay. So now, you guys will actually be on 9. You guys will be on 0.
The enemy is upon us!
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it. Obviously, you can see how well that went. For them, anyway. Alright.
We must gather our strength.
And then
weapons! Stay on guard.
The green pasture is ready. Press on.
Get me a couple of them.
The ant moose is ready.
Ready. Can actually just take a deep breath.
It is time to build.
Cause I believe in safety.
The shadow must be stopped.
You think Gloin's like, dwarves do not belong over the water. Now we have to be very careful because Glorfindel and Gloin are in that boat, so it's vitally important that it reaches its destination.
The Corsairs must be coming from a stronghold in the south. Find it and capture their shipyards.
Yes, it will be done. I know where the Corsairs are, and you're right, they are in the south. So take a deep breath, will you?
A fair sight indeed.
Again, it probably doesn't matter, but I'm paranoid, alright? Alright, a little closer, please.
Weapons! The fighting has begun!
Okay.
We're finished with this structure.
Now, transport's as slow as all death, so take a deep breath. Oh, the ship's heal! That's convenient. I mean, you know, I'm kind of, I mean, it doesn't surprise me. I'm just happy.
It is time to build.
Okay.
Evil is upon us.
Yes, they are.
The Corsairs must be coming from a stronghold in the south.
Oh, it even highlights it for you.
Capture their shipyards. Once the transport draws close to the shore, select the battalions inside it to unload the transport.
Yes, I know how it works. Thanks, Dad. Oh, please. Oh, why? That was a bold strategy. All right, well, now we're committed.
We must stand against them.
I don't know where the other one is. There he is. Yipe. Yeah, it's like the equivalent of being spawn killed.
We have the building now. It is done. Both shipyards are ours to command.
Oh, heavens above.
Evil has spread across these lands. The wind carries a fell note across the waters. The heralds of the Armada sound their assault.
All right, go ships, go do what you can.
Stay on guard. The shadow must be stopped.
We must protect Middle-earth.
Something is afoul. The enemy is upon us.
We must be off.
Let's go, boys. I know what's up here.
For Rivendell.
See?
Ooh, they strike again.
Guess who ain't making it home, pirates? Wow, look how strong their transports are. It's because you're probably not supposed to be able to actually stop them, that's why.
Stand fast.
Yeah, I know this is hiding here. Screw you, pirate man.
Follow me.
Alright, you guys just hang out for a minute. You can heal.
Be alert, sentry.
Gotta get you guys home.
Line it up. Advance.
Alright, the first wave is incoming. Ooh, repair would be really nice. Alright. You go drop them off, please.
Ready, elves. We must protect the woods. Weapons ready, elves.
Be alert, sentry.
Okay. Elves are getting inside. Alright, he's doing his thing. Told you they would try and target this tree. This is why I put this tower right here. Alright, I want the Mythland archers, or those Mirkwood archers, because I want to put them in this tower. They'll get so many kills, that'll be obnoxious. Good job, Tom. Good job, Tom. He's like, there you go, nice to meet you. Alright, Tom is doing his thing. Now we're going to make sure that this is actually it.
Move quietly. This is the way. Let us go.
Oh, it's like another little super secret back entrance. Cute. Oh, and you actually can get there from here. All right. Cool.
We must stay alert. Take cover in there.
Okay. They're hopping in there. Get me another transport. He's headed that way. They're trying to get me from there. Clearly it's not working. Oh, but they can reach you from there. Alright, well, go ahead and hop out, and then go ahead and just... slay them, boys! There we go. As soon as we go out the other side of this, hopefully they'll be able to... I like how he's using the building against me so I can't target him. Look at that. He keeps running to the opposite side. You know, eventually Tom is going to respawn and then I'm just going to go and kill you. Yeah, see? Suck it. Alright, so two things. First, this experience has taught me we need another tower right here. Aww.
The dwarves! The dwarves have come!
The heart of the dwarf is a restless one. When the battle calls, we answer.
Let's make a run. We got it covered.
Okay. I need you guys to get the heck out of the way so I can select these buildings. Alright, now get me a fortress. Right here. My goal is to see if we can rapidly make, like, the best choke you ever saw.
Here we go. There's plenty of work to go around. Clear the way! Stay alert now.
Alright.
Take your axes this way. What's the holdup? Get your lazy hide going!
Elves of Mithland.
Okay.
Press on.
Headed to the choke, gentlemen.
Archers of Mirkwood.
All right, we are committing to this blockade. I don't know if it'll work.
Evil has spread across these lands.
You must quickly join us, please.
Line it up.
You guys need to go heal, like yesterday.
The new fortress is up.
Ah, it worked. I mean, so far. Really? Can I build? Not build anywhere?
Build it.
Just to help our money come in, please. Yeah. Give me axe tower on you. Axe tower on you. On you. Axe tower on you. Catapult on you. And axe tower on you.
Just taking a breather. We'll take care of it. There's plenty of work to go around. Ah, yes.
Give us some room.
Fine craftsmanship.
Now, can I not build anywhere over here? That would be a large no. You guys can have that. You guys can get... yeah, just match it. It's fine. You guys will die in like 15 seconds anyway.
The axe throwers are here. Welcome aboard, axe throwers.
Oh, I was like, I'm assuming was that like the towers or?
Stay ready. Move your position.
Ready, elves. Stay close.
Fine. Don't work on that.
In line, archers.
Axe throwers.
Get those axes ready.
Be alert, sentry.
I won't be long.
Get ready, dwarves.
Yes, that will do it.
All right, he's coming around.
There's plenty of work to go around.
Coming
through.
There's plenty of work to wear out. That'll work.
My arms get tired.
There it is again. A second assault wave approaches.
The main wary elves.
Fighting has begun.
Settle.
All right. I'm putting the elves in the towers because they are better archers.
Vessels bear siege engines, raining fire upon us. We must contest this threat. Build bombardment ships and repel these new craft.
All right, well, first, finish what you're doing.
Evil is upon us. We are done with this one. Built with barbarians.
Go get him, please.
Ah, yes, that will do it. Where do I go with these?
Elves of Mithland,
watch for the enemy. The walls will protect us.
Give me that firework. Give me those munitions. Would be really nice.
I know these parts.
Okay.
We must not delay.
Go ahead and get over there.
Weapons.
Our lands are in trouble.
All right, the war begins.
Keep those axes ready. Axe Croak.
We must stand against them.
Here they go.
Wow, you went down in about half a second. Ha ha! You guys can be four.
Go, you beast! Stay together, Axe Thrower!
Get ready, Dwarves! I will be your guide.
Axes! Axe Thrower! Get moving!
Yeah, inside. You can stay in there.
Keep those axes ready.
You can hop in there. And then go ahead and upgrade that.
We have the best materials.
Sorry. Sorry. That might be ridiculous. All right, well, it might be a little tacky, but we're just going to construct a little bit of something right across the center.
Here we go.
That's how confident I am that they won't get through my little
Stay quiet.
My little blockade here. Alright, you guys back up a little bit this time.
How about some fighting?
Where do I go with these?
That's not going to work.
Sure it is, you just don't want it badly enough.
That'll work.
Oh yeah, halfway in the ground will work, but the other way won't. Okay.
The Hall of Warriors is ready. Fine craftsmanship. The archery range is in place. Coming through. Where is the build site? Build it. Fine stonework on that. Trumpet. The skies darken. This surely is our final battle. Unlikely words from you, Master Dwarf. But we will not perish at the hands of this rabble, I swear to you.
Oh, man.
The mighty catapult. They attack.
Fight for your lives, gentlemen. Fight for your lives. All right, we're going to have one of you. All right, never mind. Just do the best you can.
They're invading the shores now. We may be stretched too thin.
Stretched too thin? Have you seen my blockade?
We're done with this one.
I don't know if it'll... I'd prefer to them to hold still, because I don't know how long it'll take. Alright, maybe we'll wait till they're committed before we launch. Get him! Transports have already dropped them off, so there's literally no point in killing them now. Oh wait, hang on. This is the perfect time. Oh wow, that was pathetic. Oh wait, that wasn't it. Okay, I was about to say. Well, that was weird. That was pathetic. So they say Malon tree. I'm pretty sure they mean a mine. Man, I got so many kills from that. Oh, the slaughter. The slaughter is real. Yeah, chew on that, nerds.
And good fortune both have favored us on this day of battle.
Brave warriors have slain the forces of evil.
The Dwarves of the Blue Mountains will fight alongside the free peoples of Middle-earth after all. As this new alliance is celebrated, Arwen Evenstar arrives with the help of the Eagles. She brings the heroes troubled tidings from distant lands. Sauron's massive armies from Dol Guldur have moved north into Mirkwood, the domain of the Elven King Thranduil. The new allies must now rise up and prepare for the long journey eastward to aid their distant friends. Arwen urges the heroes to allow the Eagles to take them directly to Thranduil's side for further counsel.
Hey, fantastic. Well, that went great, man. Like, jamming my guys into that choke point worked fantastic. That worked really, really well, man. I am pretty happy with that. And, that mighty catapult shot was a thing of beauty. Oh, man, that just such a crazy shot. Killed so many of them, just like their main force got just destroyed. And I had so many towers and then a fully upgraded fortress by the time they arrived, and then all of my troops, and then I had all of my archers in towers and axe throwers in towers. They just had no chance of beating me there. Anyway, fantastic, everybody. We did it. We got done 4 and 5 today. And so then what's left is 6, 7, and 8 of our missions. So I don't know if the next one will be the last or if there'll be two more. But there will be one or two more. And and so we'll either match what we did with our evil campaign or beat it by one. We'll have to see what happens with that. But regardless, that is going to call it for this one. And right after this, I will be recording the next part of our Mass Effect series. So if you are interested in that, you're more than welcome to go check it out. Anyway, that is going to call it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the content today. And we will talk to you guys later.